I don't know if I feel that way anymore.
Facebook discovered that they were able to affect real-world behavior and emotions without ever triggering the user's awareness. They are completely clueless.
Fake news spreads 6 times faster than true news.
We're being bombarded with rumors.
If everyone's entitled to their own facts, there's really no need for people to come together. In fact, there's really no need for people to interact.
We have less control over who we are and what we really believe.
If you want to control the population of your country, there has never been a tool as effective as Facebook.
We built these things and we have a responsibility to change it. The intention could be, how do we make the world better?
If technology creates mass chaos.
We have launched an all-out offensive against crime, against narcotics, against permissiveness in our country.
The rhetoric of get tough and law and order was part and parcel of the backlash of the civil rights movement.
Nixon administration official has admitted that the war on drugs is all about throwing black people in jail. He said, quote, the Nixon campaign in 1968 and the Nixon White House after that had two enemies, the anti-war left and black people. You understand what I'm saying? We knew we couldn't make it illegal to be either against the war or black. But by getting the public to associate the hippies with marijuana and blacks with heroin, and then criminalizing both heavily, we could disrupt those communities. We could arrest their leaders, raid their homes, break up their meetings, and vilify them night after night on the evening news. Did we know we were lying about the drugs? Of course we did.
Understand the shit that changed forever. They declared the war on drugs like a war.
Who has seen an advertisement that has convinced you that your microphone is listening to your conversations? All of your interactions, your credit card swipes, web searches, locations, likes, they're all collected in real time into a $1 trillion-a-year industry.
The real game changer was Cambridge Analytica. They'd worked for the Trump campaign and for the Brexit campaign. They started using information warfare.
Cambridge Analytica claimed to have 5,000 data points on every American voter.
Just gonna go have fun. No one out there that I know of in the audience actively hates me. Not get dead face.
Ready to do this?
Ready. Totally ready. Throughout my whole career, label executives would just say, a nice girl doesn't force their opinions on people. A nice girl smiles and waves and says thank you.
I became the person everyone wanted me to be.
I never really saw myself going into politics.
Americans aren't asking for a lot. They're just asking for politicians to help them get by.
I can do this.
I know you can.
Left wings, I was a broken thing. Had a voice, but I could not sing.
We're doing something very controversial. People say, how dare you mount a challenge?